NBA2K21, both next gen and current gen. Now we all know both of these games are pretty bad or underwhelming, but I'm gonna explain why next gen is a little bit better than current gen, or at least in my opinion. I know this is probably like an unpopular opinion, and before all you guys leave hate comments, hear me out. All right, I'm gonna go over why current gen isn't all that, or at least to me. First off, the build system. You can't possibly tell me that this build system is better than this one. Like, the current gen build system, there's no diversity. It's basically like a watered down version of 2K20 with less builds that are usable, that are comp. And in next gen, you can pretty much make any build you want and still be successful. So it doesn't feel like you're wasting your money on a build. Feel me? You can even change your takeover after you max out your badges on next gen. On current gen, once you've made your build, that's it. That's the takeover you stick with. And if it's ass, you gotta deal with it. Even down to the little quality of life things, like look at this. I can go straight from the main menu to the park in under 5 seconds. I don't even think that's possible on current gen. And on top of that, while you're in this big ass city, they give you a free skateboard that you can use. And I don't even think they have anything that they give you for free off the rip like that in current gen. And look at, speaking of which, look at this map. Look how much stuff you can do and explore on this map compared to the 2K beach. All right, now let's get into the gameplay. In current gen, all people do is speed glitch left and right behind screens and just 3-hunt. I promise you, this is all people do. I hopped on current gen for the first time yesterday in like months, and it got so bad to the point where people were literally just hunting for threes, and I was just leaving the paint open, and they just weren't taking twos. It's just, I swear, people who play current gen just don't have basketball IQ and they're just brain dead. But, I mean, next gen isn't that much better. I can't really say next gen gameplay is perfect either because all people do is just rim run. But at the end of the day, I'd rather play against someone who's ISOing me than someone who's just hiding behind screens, running left and right, trying to get a three every play. And it's not even just Park. Like, I've played my team on both current gen and next gen, and I've asked a lot of my friends and watched YouTubers who have an opinion about this stuff, and they all agree that next gen my team is way better than current gen my team. The badges in next gen are better, the shooting is better, and like, I guess the only thing that you can really give current gen my team is the dribbling, but that's really only because of that stupid speed glitch. Although I personally don't think that current gen is better than next gen, I could definitely see how some people do. For example, content creators, there's more people who have current gen than next gen, so it's gonna be easier to make content about that. And also, for stage players that want to do wagers and stuff, it's easier to do wagers on current gen because the stage is actually 24/7 unlike next gen. And I guess current gen has like a little bit better defense than next gen. Well, I wouldn't exactly say it's better. It's just that next gen is what's it called? It's filled with contact dunks that can be triggered very easily. So that might be like a turnoff for some people who are playing with money on the line. Other than that, I'm gonna just wrap it up. I want to hear your guys' opinion on both next gen and current gen. Are they overrated? Are they underrated? Do you like it? Do you hate it? And I'm out.